The fighting was the heaviest yet seen in Sarajevo, as a police station manned by officers loyal to the Muslim government of President Izetbegovic, men tried to find what cover they could as bullets literally kicked around them.
We are free to be free.